A man who is looking to change the WWE forever.
The following contest is a fatal four-way Hell in a Cell match. And is for the WWE Intercontinental Wrestling Championship. Introducing the challenger. From Franklinville, New Jersey, weighing in at 249 pounds, Joe Gacy.
Joe Gacy calls himself an inclusive figure who wants to create a new normal.
And I applaud Gacy for doing so.
A next level athlete, the gold standard.
And introducing the challenger from Orangeburg, South Carolina, weighing in at 248 pounds, Shelton Benjamin.
To look at Shelton Benjamin's success, you have to look at his past. I mean, Benjamin trained in the same class as the likes of John Cena, Brock Lesnar, Randy Orton, and Batista.
Get ready for a world-class education from a master-class athlete.
Yeah, and Shelton Benjamin is constantly evolving, always happy to remind the WWE Universe just who the heck he is.
Here comes LA Knight,
a man who brings the excitement level to the max.
And introducing the challenger from Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 230 pounds, LA Knight.
Calls himself the Megastar.
Well, he won't be one of those in the fashion world, but LA Knight might be able to earn that moniker in the ring.
Definitely set to make an impact in WWE.
Well, remember, Knight has two decades of experience. He's held top titles all throughout the world, so he is more than ready for the stage of WWE.
Resume, plenty of championship reigns.
Yet Finn Balor continues to evolve. Pay attention to his newfound cunning and ruthlessness.
Yeah, this is not the Finn Balor we once knew.
But sometimes change is a good thing.
Focus.
ready to clear the obstacle that awaits him.
Byron, I think Finn wants to do more than clear the obstacle. Finn looks ready to obliterate the obstacle.
This title has been widely talked about and become many superstars' main focus.
This match is going to come down to who has the better endurance, who can capitalize on the small opportunities, because there probably won't be many.
I agree, Corey. It's going to be evident in a hurry who's been working on their cardio to build up their stamina.
As the saying goes, fatigue makes cowards of us all.
Well, there are no cowards in the WWE, Michael, but you make your point. If you don't have enough gas in the tank, you're definitely not going to win an Iron Man match.
Inside Hell in a Cell. Corey, what do you think is the key to getting through a match like this unscathed?
Cole, there is no getting through Hell in a Cell unscathed. Each and every competitor who's ever been inside the demonic structure has been fundamentally changed as a result. But the victors, at the very least, tend to know how to use the cell to their advantage as a weapon of destruction. I think that could play a big role in this one.
Blows right to the body.
It's two on one. No, don't do that.
Pulled the ring apron. Looking under there for something. jaw. Pushing a trampling.
Heading back to the ring.
Position.
Yeah, Finn's running into some turbulence late in this match.
What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Counters. outside.
This could be good.
Forks the move by throwing an elbow into the midsection.
Overhand connects.
Behind it.
Oh, man. Oh. And now the blood is starting to flow from the face of Gacy.
Oh, oh my!
Oh, that can rock you. That'll knock you silly.
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
Destruction.
This is it. He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
Determination in his eyes, and now a kendo stick in his hands.
And again, that gets caught by the opposition.
At this stage, Banjo gets this undeniable aggression.
Forced out of the ring.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying it. Into the pay window. smoothly. Leaves him sat in the block.
And there he is. He's giving up. Huge fall.
We could have a new champion.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Ooh, that's a shot to the throat.
He can end it here.
He's gone. And he breaks up the pinfall.
Throughout and remains one here.
Boom, what an uppercut. He'll head to the ring. Connected with a sharp elbow. Shoulders down. With that, he picks up a fall late in the match. Oh. And Shelton expected that. Fatigue to hold him back now.
Shelton has to gather himself, has to regain some composure, like now.
As their opponent down, locking it in. This is agonizing.
Oh, is he going to tap out? If he does, he's going to be down at least a fall.
And there's the tap.
And come on now, the ref has got to get in there and force a break.
He picks up the score. No clue what he hopes to find down there.
And he's looking to cause quick, sharp damage. You can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
I must say, he's got impressive fighting skills.
You're the best, Byron. This is where superstars become legends, Cole.
Nothing to catch their fall if one of them loses their grip here.
I think that's the evil intent. Looking to pry each other off the cell.
And Shelton may be getting pushed beyond his limit.
At this stage, I don't know where Joe gets this undeniable aggression.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Safety clearly isn't a concern for him right now.
How can it be in this type of match? What a wrist clutch suplex.
Hell of a mountain, gentlemen, and these poor souls are duking it out at the summit. Oh, no. Oh, stop right there. Got
it. Double on the hook suplex. My gosh, this is making the hair on my neck stand up.
The nervous energy has come across this arena as war is waged on top of the cell.
And he's about to gut, too. I can't watch this, guys. I can't look.
Oh, my God, off the top of the cell.
They just went crashing through the table.
If this were a tables match, Saxton, I'd say Mazel Tov. Instead, I'll just say my condolences.
Somebody's about to get hurt, Cole, and hurt bad.
Well, I'm not so sure he knows what he's doing, guys.
Who are you to question him?
Boom!
Gacy has lost any sense of command in this one.
Yeah, somehow Gacy.
We have a brand new champion fulfilling their destiny.
Here is your winner. Intercontinental Wrestling Champion, Joe Gacy.
Truly a hard-fought victory at the end of the grueling Ironman match. They are going to feel the effects of this match tomorrow.
It's an impressive feat to overcome the chaos and unique challenges of a four-way match.